What's the greatest compromise that you've had to make?
Sitting here talking with you.
Fidel was the sexiest man she'd ever met, and she spent the whole time flirting with him.
A thought she absolutely repeated when asked.
Oh, what a charmer. And you know why he's in power. He has got charisma coming out his ears. What a charmer.